Hi guys, this is Bolin Study.
Hey, what's up, Girls Fitness right here. Bara boy.
Hey guys, what's up? My name is Rashid Freestyle. If you haven't subscribed, please do so because you're missing out.
I know, right? I'm linking all the channel links in the description box below.
Marvin, subscribe, Twitter.
So we are eating the African woman.
Hi, Rose Basakura lifestyle, how to's and
related African.
Don't forget the dancing. Hi guys, I'm Lim Futuriza and that doubles as my YouTube channel name. I do travel, lifestyle and beauty related content. So follow me.
Okay guys, now the next person, I don't know, let her.
Hi guys,
Mama iPhone.
This is Dee Mwango here, Kenyan best content creator. Uganda loves so much.
I know.
You guys, I love Uganda. You see, I'm the only one here with a Ugandan t-shirt. Subscribe to her channel, keep on moving, show her some love, okay? Sorry, subscribe.
Yeah, YouTube channel, please.
Dear Dora, just welcome to the Ugandan content creator.
Hey. I'm Sarah, I said subscribe. Okay guys, I think I've captured most people. I don't know.
Hi.
Hi.
Again.
Say hi to Zaiko.
Hello, what's up folks?
Yo guys, what's up? Hey, I'm Mr. Msenguzi. Thank you so much for watching this YouTube channel. And make sure that you watch all the videos that are right there.
And subscribe guys, that's the most important part.
My name is Ray Rogers. I'm happy to feature on this channel. Kindly, if you haven't subscribed, hey, subscribe and enjoy great content. Absolutely great content.
See you.
Hello, my name is William. My channel is called Leah Media Uganda. Remember to subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.
Hi, it's UGT. I'm called Julian and my channel is UGT. Please subscribe to my channel and subscribe to my channel.
Hey, you guys are probably tired of hearing the word subscribe, but yeah, you gotta do what you have to do. Subscribe. my voice. You guys, I don't know if I should say bye. I'll say bye later.
Hi guys, I'm here with Dee Mwango. She's in Uganda and she just enjoyed her
the meetup is over, but now I'm finding it hard to get a judge. Apparently everyone had come with a car, I don't know, but right now I'm walking to the main road to see if I can get a border to check me back to hostel. I really hope I get someone who takes me. I'm almost going to be locked down because I'm filming. Anyways guys, I was still saying, I hope I get someone to take me back at a fair price. But the meetup was successful. It was dope. This is how the road looks like apparently. I'm going. I'm looking for a border from. I need to cross over to the other side of the road. Okay, this guy is coming to check. Thank you. people, this is Uganda, but now I'm risking with my phone, now I'm risking to film at night. That is okay. But it's hard, many cars are coming.
They might actually have already opened.